Hello children, in the last video I explained abstract noun and material noun. I hope you have understood this. Today we will understand more clearly through this exercise given at page number 18 in your grammar book. First, what is material noun? Material noun, we can't make them, but by which we can make things, or we can use them as a ingredient. An abstract noun is a name of state, is a name of some state, quality, feeling or idea that we can think or feel but we can't touch or see. So now, first example, beauty. What is beauty? Beauty we can only feel, we can't touch. So it is abstract. Here I have used A for abstract noun and M for material noun. So beauty is abstract noun. Another example is paper. Paper is a material by which we can make things. We can see it, we can touch it. So it is material noun. Another example, another is peace. Peace we can only feel. We can see a peaceful person, but peace only we can feel. So that is abstract noun. One more example, that is jute. Jute is a material by which we can make things. We can make bags, but we can't feel. We can touch or we can make things out with it. Another is brick. Brick is also a material by which we can make things. Freedom. Freedom we can feel. That is abstract noun. Intelligence. We can see an intelligent person, but intelligence we can only feel. So that is abstract noun. Cement. Cement is a material. It is a, we can make walls or many things. Hana? So it is, cement is a material. Unity. Unity is abstract noun. That also we can feel. Copper. Copper is a material by which we can make utensils. So it is material noun. Now you do this exercise in grammar book and learn the definition of material noun and abstract noun.